Hi, it's John Whaite from The Great British Bake Off. My book, John Whaite Bakes, is out now. And if I was cooking for celebrities, I would cook... So, for Paul Hollywood, I would bake something with bananas in it because he is a monkey and he is obsessed with anything made with bananas. He loves it. Yeah, so bananas. For the beautiful Kate Middleton, I would make something with lots of different things in it, so to satisfy all the cravings. So maybe like a rocky road with mini eggs, jelly sweets, honeycomb, bits of meringue in there as well. So if she did get the maternal cravings, then she could fulfil them with one bite. Harry Styles is a little busy boy, so he would have to have something with lots of energy in it, so I'd make him a peanut butter cake or peanut butter and chocolate tart or something like that to keep his energy levels up for the tour. For the beautiful Holly Willoughby, I would make something, I think I'd make my Cherry Bakewell Collins Martini, which is a cocktail from my new book. Because I think she likes a party every now and again. She's a party girl, so that's a good one for a party girl. And for Ryan Gosling, well, I think I'd just have to make a cake, carve it into the shape of his face, and then keep it for myself, because he's beautiful.